so that what is Professor X claims he has been silenced by the United States and Mexican government over information about a new border animal along the US-Mexico border. Why have all government officials been silenced over this discovery? Thanks to the persistence of Dr. X, BC Zookeepers Media Group has obtained an image anyway, and it is now baby alien found by a Mexican farmer. What other creepy aliens can linger along the border? Due to some excellent eyewear and calculations, Dr. X was able to capture a remarkable image. So next time you see people wearing what appears to be sunglasses late at night along El Paso Scenic Drive Park, please don't laugh. They too may be searching for this mystery border animal. Due to the graphic nature of the discovery as captured here, please do not proceed to the end if you are weak or nervous. Enter if you dare. We are not responsible. Thank you.